I've been getting a lot of questions about this, so I wanted to try and simplify it as much as I can. I will not be able to cover it all in one video, but this is going to be a start. The confusion is definitely understandable because the fitness industry is absolutely wrought with self-proclaimed experts who have a personal agenda or a product to sell. I do, however, realize that as far as you know, I'm just another one of those dickheads too, so it's understandable if you don't believe or agree with me. I'm not trying to sell anything though, so take that for whatever it's worth. Diet really is quite simple at the fundamental level. For most people, the biggest thing you can do to improve your diet is to eat more protein. You simply cannot develop or maintain substantial lean body mass without eating a lot of protein. Try to distribute your protein feedings evenly throughout every 24 hours, and in general, try to eat 1 gram of protein for every pound that you weigh on the scale. In a nutshell, think protein equals muscle equals lean.